We're the lucky ones. I we're the lucky ones.
So, hello everyone. We just got a package in from one of my subscribers, Lana. Oh, let me get mine. Let me show y'all mine, which I'm like ridiculously excited about. I just showered, so should have went before Noah went. But she sent me this as a recovery kit from Bedhead. I am so excited because my hair is finally starting to grow from the whole bleaching incident and turning it hot pink. It's finally starting to grow like a year and a half later. And then this, which, oh, I love this stuff. So that's awesome. Then she sent Emery and Colin stuff. And then stuff in here too, which I might, I think I'm going to hang on to this for, oh, introducing Red. This is our elf Red that Colin named this morning. It was like 6 a.m., so I was really tired. I didn't think to film it. But I was like, I don't know what that is. Santa must have brought her. And I read them the story and told them all about her. And Colin, I was like, you gotta think of a Christmas name for her because she's a Christmas elf. And Colin looks at her and she's like, she's wearing red, like Santa's suit. Ha, huh, we name her Red. So, her name is Red. But my cousin was like, call yourself lucky because my boys call our elf Burp. But I think this would be really cute to do one day with Red, giving it to them. So I'm actually gonna put it in there and then one of the elf days, let them get it then. I think that would be so much fun. So, kids, Colin just woke up from his nap and Marie's still sleeping. So once they wake up, I'm going to bring them in here so they can open them. So thank you, Lana. So, Daddy, this is our weekend, huh? I don't want to turn that light on because it'll blind him. He has tomorrow off.
Curl up.
And the sorry. You have the next 2 days off, huh, Daddy?
Yeah.
You happy?
Yeah.
We just paid rent, so it's not as happy.
Just hanging out, not going to work for 2 days. So we can get to relax and hopefully get everybody unsick.
Okay, you gotta follow Mommy. I'll move mine. Which one's yours, Em? We got some markers. That one's yours. Yeah, here, let me read the card to you, okay? Before you open them, say thank you, Lana.
Thank you.
Emmy, say thank you. More silly straws. Look at them. Right there behind your thing. Right there, baby.
And what are these?
A glow. What is that? Let me see. Show Mama. There's the straws. OM, you are going to like this, baby bear. It's a crown, I think. Glows for hours. It's an Elsa crown, baby. No, you can't eat it. It's to color with, baby.
Okay.
Yeah. We'll be able to color. Guys, say thank you again.
Thank you.
Can you blow her kissy? Oh, awesome. So we're just blowing up Snowy. Ooh.
What happened?
He fell over.
Why?
This just happens sometimes. Too much eggnog. Look at him, he looks so good, huh?
Yeah.
Wanna go see what it looks like downstairs?
Yeah.
Okay.
Downstairs.
Oh, let's put some mittens on you. Yeah? Okay. So, it's really dark, but the babes haven't seen the lights yet from down here, and I haven't seen it all put together. Hold on. Stay right there. I haven't seen it all put together yet either. Okay. Watch out for these stairs. Comes Daddy. We're going the back way. Take a look. There we go. Oh, it looks so cute from down here. Can't really see the presents, though.
One.
Yeah. So what do you think about it?
About?
The hot chocolate you're drinking?
Oh.
Oh, look.
Kind of like pretzels and hot chocolate, but then you burp and it tastes like coffee.
It's we got this salted caramel hot chocolate. Yeah, that's your Lego movie we usually watch on Netflix.
Yeah.
Now. That's we're at my second home. Darn it. And
here's your Christmas tree.
Here's my Christmas tree. Next paycheck, I guess. Because we can't get it right now. I was supposed to get it last month. I didn't get it.
This is not the Christmas tree you're looking for.
Did you just try to... What is that? No, shh. Why can't I think right now? Try to Jedi mind trick me?
Maybe.
Didn't work. That's the Christmas tree I want. No. Oh, look, and these are on sale too. Let's see. For a dollar off? No. $12. But I got that one last year for like $5. I'm coming back to get the white one. Day after Christmas, I might take you to work and bring my mom and sister with me to do some Target shopping. Hi, baby. You want another sip? Yeah, I don't.
I think it's all gone.
Daddy.
I had to get so bunned.
What's wrong, baby?
I can use my wedgie.
You got a wedgie?
Yeah.
Oh, we're getting this. We got this for $7. And then I got this timer, so I don't have to go outside anymore. You okay?
Why
do you keep having a wedgie?
Why we don't go outside anymore?
Baby, you don't even have a wedgie. You're fine.
Oh, but why we don't get to go outside anymore?
Because when it gets way too cold, when it's like below zero, mommy doesn't want to go outside to turn the lights on. That's not fun for mommy. Salted caramel hot chocolate. Yuck, yuck. I'm going to try the peppermint hot chocolate next. Oh, I'm coming back for you. After Christmas. Yep, yep. Oh, one of those too. So I already got some for this year.